Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a porcelain and wood kaleidoscope to share with you that is handcrafted by Fumie, a Japanese kaleidoscope artist. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of this kaleidoscope. The exterior barrel of the kaleidoscope features the beautiful cherry blossom and a bird on the branch with more cherry blossoms. A beautiful porcelain design on the white porcelain background. The object case fittings are a solid hardwood as well as the eyepiece fitting. And then the optics are sealed with optical lenses at the bottom and at the top. The object case inside is a dry cell with lamp-worked glass, so there's delicacy and intricacy within the object pieces inside the chamber. The kaleidoscope itself has an overall length just over 5 inches and a diameter of 1 3/8 inches. The diameter of the eye opening is at 1/4 inch. To view the kaleidoscope, this is not a separately turning chamber, so you roll the entire kaleidoscope in your hand. And we'll bring this to the camera here, and you'll see the delicate 5-point star being created within this kaleidoscope. Actually, it's a 6-point star, and the delicate images, the beautiful two-mirror system creating these intricate images within the cherry blossom and bird kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Fumie, a Japanese kaleidoscope artist. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.